I'm Chinese. This I'm Taiwanese. Is it?
Then what are you? What are you?
I'm Christian.
A light-hearted look at racial and religious exchanges, but such differences can lead to misunderstandings.
We may be lulled into a sense of complacency, believing that the absence of evidence on such issues is actually evidence of absence. Racial and religious harmony is not a noun, but it is a verb. A verb which says that it is a work in progress, something that's fragile.
Other challenges highlighted: misunderstandings between citizens and new immigrants, and the rise of social media that can sow discord through insensitive remarks. A case in point, the online comments during the furore over the curry dispute between neighbours.
There are some that are a bit more emotional, but there are also many comments that are very rational and very positive about what this can teach us.
IRCC leaders and members have been helping to manage incidents with racial and religious dimensions. One leader recalled a dispute between a Muslim and Hindu family early this year.
The Muslim neighbours were disputing about the incense burning, but we came in and we mediated. The proposal was the Hindu family would only burn the incense inside their house. Because the complaint was that the burning went into the Muslim's house. They offered the solution, and the Muslim family accepted it.
A guidebook was also launched at the workshop.
This pocket guidebook serves as a reference for members on their roles and responsibilities, as well as the process of crisis management. Now, listed inside are cases of possible interfaith clashes and their suggested responses, which includes working with the government and calming the population.